length of the area of a triangle. So area of a trapezium. So do you know the formula to find the area of trapezium? So area of trapezium is nothing but half into sum of its parallel sides. Sum of its parallel sides. Into height. So here area of trapezium is the half into sum of its parallel sides into height. So I am going to calculate the area of trapezium ABCD. So just consider ABCD trapezium and don't consider this AED. Just have constructed AED such that I want the value of BC. To get the value of BC, I have constructed a triangle here, right angle triangle. So I have to apply Pythagoras theorem, I got the value. Later I have to calculate for the DC. So half into sum of its parallel sides. Parallel sides is AB plus DC. I am going to consider only the trapezium. So I have taken only DC. DC into height. Our height is 4 centimeters. So half into AB. AB is 5 centimeters. DC is 2 centimeters into 4 centimeters. That is half into 5 plus 2 is 7 centimeters into 4 centimeters. So you can cancel 2 ones and 2 twos. So 7 twos is 14 centimeter square, because centimeter to centimeter is centimeter square. So area of trapezium, area of trapezium ABCD is 14 centimeter square. Exercise 10 thing. So 9th problem I have given as homework. So 9th problem it is given as a rhombus. So you can solve it easily. So here is the 10th problem. So from the given figure, find the area of trapezium ABCD. So here we have the trapezium ABCD. So here we have the trapezium and the sides are given as AD is 5 cm, AB 5 cm, BC 4 cm. And we have to calculate DC. After calculating DC, we can find the area of the trapezium ABCD. Then how will you calculate the side DC? Do you have any idea? Yes, we know that. So take the construction. So A to E and E to D. Why you are going to construct it is, so we have complete AB 5 cm and here DC we have to calculate. So if I construct ED, then EC, complete EC will be 5 cm. So in that I can calculate only the DC. So I am going to construct A to E and E to D. I am going to construct a line from A to E and also from E to D. So if I construct a line from A to E and E to D, I have got the right angle triangle here. That is AED. By applying Pythagoras theorem, if I calculate ED, automatically I will get the value of DC. If I get the value of DC, immediately I can solve for area of trapezium ABCD. So let us solve the problem now. So given, so what they have given, we have tried all the problems. So the given as ABCD is a trapezium. Okay. ABCD is a trapezium and they have given the sides AD is equals to 5 centimeters, AB also 5 centimeters, then BC is 4 centimeters. BC we have to calculate. So we have built the construction, right? So construction. Here we are solving 11th problem. The sides of a right triangle containing the right angle are 5x centimeters and 3x minus 1 centimeters. So if the area of triangle be 60 centimeters square, calculate the length of the sides of the triangle. So here we have a right angle triangle ABC. So the sides containing right angle are these two sides. So they are, one of the side is 5x, another side is 3x minus 1. So area is given as 60 centimeters square. We have to calculate the length of the sides of the triangle. So x is the variable. So we have to calculate the value of x. Then I will get the value of CB and BA. Okay? So minus 1. So if we multiply 5x with 3x, that is 15x square, and 5x with 1x, 1 that is 5x by 2. Our area is 60. So we can cross multiply. So we'll get 15x square minus 5x is equal to 120. So 15x square minus 5x minus 120 is equal to 0. We'll take 120 to the LHS. It takes the minus 120. As these are all the multiples of 5, you can divide this by 5. Divide the above equation by 5. So if you divide by 5, what are you going to get? 3x square minus 1x minus, so 5 2s are 10, that is 24 is equal to 0. As we have learnt already the factorization in our previous classes, that is in 8th standard and 7th standard. So you can factorize this. You can split this by taking the common terms. So 24 3s are is 72. And 9 8s are is 72. 9 minus 8 you can get 1. So the factors you can take 9 and 8. 3x square minus 9x plus 8x minus 24. So in out of these you can take 3x common. Remaining is x minus 3. So here you can take plus 8 common x minus 3. So x minus 3 into 3x plus 8. Copy.